be me and you. Get the hell out of here, man. I'm not fighting. I kind of think you are.
Hey, this is it, fight fans. Ryan the Terror McCarthy versus Jake the Gridiron Tyler.
Hold on, man. Hey, look. If you want to be the best, you got to take out the best. I don't want to be the best. We all saw that video, right? That stuff was tight, man. Sincerely, okay? One right hook. And the dude was stone.
Hey, Brian, I don't think I was into it.
Well, we gotta give the people what they want. You guys ready to see something? Huh? You? I don't want to fight you, man. I don't want to fight anyone. You don't want to fight? Then what the hell are you doing here? Hmm? Oh. This is awkward. You two have a good night.
Aww. Ryan, it's
me.
Where the hell are you going?
Hold up. Hold up, hold up. I saw the clip. And you can bang, dude.
You know what they say about the internet.
So none of that stuff is true then? Not even that part about your dad wrapping his drunk ass around that tree? You know, I can't figure out though. Is what were you doing in the passenger seat? Why didn't you just drive? Wow. Talk about dropping the ball there. Get off me. Guess some of that stuff on the web is true. It's okay. You want some gloves, huh?
Yeah. Get the gloves.
Is with the knockout or tap out. You ready? You ready? Get some, baby!
Nice, right? Cheap one, But you are good, okay? And you have a good center of gravity, but that old school boxing shit, it just, I don't know, it doesn't fly around here. You gotta mix it up. Stings, right? Bet it does. Your legs all jacked up, can't put any weight on it, maybe. Now for the bad news. Gotta end with you looking like a bitch in front of everybody.
Ah!
insane. He's getting up. He's getting up. He's getting up.
Shit!